Yeah. 88.9 V-Rock Underground. That was Carcass, and the name of that tune is called Heartwork, and you can find it on the self-titled CD. Up next, we have Downset with Empower, say that 10 times fast, followed by Korn with Sean Olson. If you got something you want to hear, give me a call, 626-5640. The fax line is the same number. This is JD, and like I said, I will be here till the 7 o'clock hour, and I'll be more than happy to get on what you want to hear. 89 V-Rock at the Underground.
I'm coming on you. Spread the word throughout the land, they say, vengeance! Station on the dial for 6 years. We are 88.9 V-Rock. WSTB Streetsboro. The Underground.
Spring Mosh 99 is coming to Streetsboro Auditorium Saturday, April 24th.
88.9 V-Rock Underground. That was Megadeth with Hangar 18. Up next, we have Danzig with I Don't Mind the Pain, followed by Snot with I Just Lie. And apparently, Snot will release a, like, six-track EP that they recorded before the death of Lynn Strait. They will release it, and hopefully, you know, sales will go towards, you know, profits or something like that. Sales will go towards, like, some kind of charity or something like that. It's in the works, and it should be out probably by the end of this year, maybe beginning of next year. And it'll be about 6 to 10 tracks. So look forward to that. And after that, we will have music from Tool with Opiate, only on 89 V-Rock and the Underground.
I don't mind the pain. say something for the record. Tell the people what you feel.
Like me, like me, like me, yeah.
88.9 V Rock in the Ground. That was Tool with Opiate off their debut CD. I tell you what, he is such an awesome singer, Maynard James Keenan. Good old local boy from Ravenna, just in case if you didn't know. Up next, we have a double shot of Propane. We have, Foul Taste of Freedom and Murder 101, followed by Vision of Disorder with By the River. Only on 88.9 V Rock in the Underground.
Let's go.